Sometimes waiting for something to cook in the oven will take too long, and sometimes even waiting for something to cook in the microwave will take so long. That is why cereal exists. Now, I am going to review these. Now, according to the shelf edge label in Lidl, they're called Nugget Pillows. And I've got a subscriber, Luke Carrigan, who has been begging me to review these for ages. And I was looking out for Nugget Pillows, couldn't find them, but I did see these. And apparently, according to the receipt, they are called Nugget Pillows. Sauce of Faber. No artificial colours, flavours or preservatives, underline. It's got one of the stupid serving suggestions on again. Look, serving suggestion. Apparently, it's fling it through the air and fling some milk over it in a field with a farmer and a tractor. Well, there is no farms, or there are no farms, I should say, in London. And I'm definitely not hailing these through the air and splashing milk everywhere. Especially since it's 8 minutes past 12 at night. Anyway, I'm going to review these, see what they taste like. £1.69 there was from Lidl. And oh my gosh, it actually opened without me tearing the resealable tab, which usually everyone ruins ever. I'm expecting these to be a lot like Crave. And, oh gosh, they're bigger than Crave. Anyway, this is my serving suggestion. I suggest you serve them in a bowl. By the way, I do have a whole series on silly serving suggestions. I'm going to see if I can try and add a link. I do need to redo the videos. I've actually started redoing them, actually. I just totally forgot all about it. So I'm going to splash on some milk there. Fabulous. I'm actually going to try one. No, I'm not. I'm going to point the camera my way so you can see me trying them to get a proper, authentic reaction. And here we go. I'm going to try one that's not had much milk on it. Good. In fact, that's had no milk on it. That's not making sound. I've got a little bit of a hint of salt. My camera will focus in eventually, so that's what it looks like. They are quite gravy. That's nice. And £1.69 is a good price for something like this. Especially for a 750 gram box. Now, I think another flavour is available. But at the minute, these are the hazelnut ones. They are quite nutty. Quite sweet. There we are. So I've got loads of milk on that one. Because I want to see how soft they go. Because I like it when they go soft, don't you? Or do you like them crunchy? Would you have these with hot milk? Would you go for the rigmarole of heating up milk? Actually, the more I eat these, the nicer they get. These are really good. These are a winner. If you're in Lidl, get some Nugget Pillows. I know some people like to pronounce it Nougat. Nugget. Thanks for watching. Scraps. Bye. Very good.